My biggest takeaway from the theology module that we just ended would have to be that there is an intelligent designer, and why do I believe that, and where do I see him in everything that we do. And so I think going through my life, I've always had that faith, but I never really saw or thought in that way that, hey, he has designed everything in an order. And just seeing that is going to help me just be stronger with him and in the modules to come and in life to come.